According to a new report published in the New England Journal of Medicine, a 32-year-old woman whose name hasn't been released because obviously noticed a weird lump that seemed to move across her face, the bump first appeared below her left eye, then reappeared on her upper left eyelid 5 days later. After 10 days, it moved to the top of her lip, causing some seriously intense swelling. She and her doctor snapped pics of the whole thing, so there's actual terrifying photographic evidence. The woman said the bump felt a little itchy and burned at times because, you know, face worm, but she felt fine otherwise. She ended up seeing an ophthalmologist to try to figure out what the heck was going on. Turns out the moving bump was a parasite known as Dirofilaria repens, a type of long, thin, parasitic roundworm that enters its host through mosquito bites, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Typically, these worms only infect dogs, foxes, or raccoons. Dirofilaria is still more common in humans than you would want to believe. In fact, Vladimir Kartshev, a professor of medicine at Rostov State Medical University, who treated the woman in this case study, wrote a study on Dirofilaria in 2015. His research showed that between June 97 and June 2013, nearly 1,300 cases of Dirofilaria was found in Russians and Belarus, usually among women who visited rural areas, which is how the unnamed woman in this area study is thought to have contacted this infection. It is pretty still preventable thanks to insect repellent and keeping your skin covered in mosquito-heavy areas. And you know, if you're traveling in rural European areas in the near future. As far as this unnamed woman, her doctors performed surgery to remove the worm, and she made a full recovery, according to the journal. Thank goodness. And you guys have a great and bizarre day. Put your insect repellent on. It don't matter. Just don't get no worms. You have a wonderful day. Like, subscribe, and share.
Who's your daddy?